Okay, welcome back to the second part of the Dirty Deeds tutorial. So in this one, I'm just going to do a slower tempo playthrough of what I demonstrated in the previous video. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now do with the full chords.